Let's talk about it. As she walked out on me and slammed the door. But I just laugh about it, 'cause she's always playing those games. Come on. Deep down I know she loves me, but she's got a funny way of showing me how she cares. Last night she did a donut on my lawn and drove out with one finger in the air. Oh yeah. Sometimes it's black, sometimes it's white, sometimes she's wrong, sometimes I'm right. Sometimes we talk about it or we figure it out, but then she just changed her mind. Sometimes she's hot, sometimes I'm cold, sometimes my head wants to explode. But when I think about it, I'm so in love with her. Every other time.
Good afternoon, everyone. This is SJM, just here for a little vlog. Didn't get a chance to do one yesterday. But I just got up probably like a little over an hour ago. A friend of mine stayed the night, and we were playing the new Grand Theft Auto, and he really likes it, so I'm not sure if he's going to be coming back later or not. God, my acne is really bad today. I just washed my face, so it really makes them get inflamed and stuff, so I'm trying to kill them out. Because I ran out of stuff I stick on my face for that, because I was trying to see if I could go without it, just washing my face. Don't think it's working so well, so I'm gonna have to call my mom and see if she'll be able to pick me up some on her way home, along with another inhaler. My inhaler's almost empty. So my computer store boss called and left a message. I didn't get the call. God, my face looks horrible. And he said that he's taking holidays this week, so I get this week off. So I got next 3 days off before I have to go anywhere, so I want to get all my stuff ready for school. So I'm going to, what in the hell did I just do? So I'm going to, so right now I'm getting my iPod synchronized, formatting all this crap for the music and redoing the music on that, getting it charged completely dead. I cleaned it up this morning. It doesn't make my acne look any better, whatever. So basically, the next 3 days, I want to get all my computer supplies, all my school supplies ready, get my room cleaned up. I see some stuff I want to clean up and neaten up. This will be a good opportunity to do that, because after Thursday, I'm busy till Sunday, and I got Monday off too, but I don't really want to worry about stuff last minute, so I'm going to work on this kind of stuff and clean up a bit. And yeah, my cat Skills is in here right now, the little gray one. I have her on a special food, the science diet, sensitive skin. I don't know if I've mentioned this already, but yeah, she's got really dry skin around her ears and stuff, and she's getting old, so it's really getting difficult secluding her and giving her the food. It's really a pain in the ass, because the other ones want to eat it, and I can't. Patch is the big black one. Most of you know how she is. She's stubborn. She don't listen. I try to move her. She's like a brick, so yeah. So she's in here eating right now. The other ones have gotten out. I figure it's not going to hurt them that much, but it's got a lot of extra fatty acids and stuff for their skin. The other ones are too fat to begin with. This one, she's kind of chubby, but she's really tiny. She's like, I think she's part Siamese or something, because she's got that kind of body type. And if you pull the fur around her face back, she looks Siamese. So she's kind of a mix, I guess. That's myself saying, though. It's not a doctor saying that or anything. So yeah, my camera keeps freezing on my end. I know when I watch them, they look fine, but I don't know. It's just, yeah. It's a never-ending battle with this webcam. What else do I have to update? So yeah, I really want to clean up a bit. Really glad I got these next 3 days off. I just got up at like 11:40, so I was like, oh crap, I gotta go to work soon, blah blah blah. Yeah, I love going, but yeah. Last week, I really appreciate getting this time off. I need to vacuum and Yeah. Oh, there's the other bowl for cat food. I couldn't find it. I got our new one. Okay, I'm just babbling now, so I think my iPod's done. I'm not sure. It's going to take a while to charge, so I'm going to go work on stuff like that and get some stuff cleaned up, and yeah. So, I shall talk to y'all later. Bye.